guys. You guessed it. I'm sick. I got back from my vacation. Vacation that I went with my friend. When I went to my friend. It was so much fun. I loved it, but I was sick. I'm still sick. I'm still very sick. But I woke up yesterday night. Or this morning at 3 a.m. Because I couldn't breathe. I couldn't breathe, guys. My throat was this swollen. Swollen shut. And my nose was all stuffy. I couldn't breathe from it because it was so stuffy. I got the tiniest bit of oxygen from my nose. It went through my lungs. And the tiniest bit of oxygen from my throat. But I was struggling to breathe. And it was bad. Like, it was horrible. But other than that, I had so much fun. And before I, like, start with this video, I was showing you guys, like, what I got. Or, like, you know. Like telling you guys about it, I want to say I'm so thankful for everything. Like, I want to say, I want to thank my mom for like letting me do this trip. I'm so thankful for my friend who wanted to do this trip with me and for making it 10 times better. And yeah, let me start. So I got my nails done, as you can probably see. I cut Tip and Dip. They're so cute. I have a ring on. They look better like in person. They don't look good like right now. A bunch of people like do this. So many, it hurts. So yeah, it's super cute. My mom was like, Annie, get it shorter. I was like, whoa, this is already super short. And she was like, Annie, please. And this is what it looks like from the back. I look like Anna from the back. Anyways, you can probably tell that I've only had Tip once, because I don't, it's not that I don't, like, it's not that my mom won't let me, it's that I, don't like how it messes with my nails. It ruins my nails. So mom's like, Annie, you should get Tip and Dip more. And I was like, oh, okay. And I just finally was like, okay. Frickin', let me do it. Anyways, I'll show you what I got. So me and my friend went to the aquarium because where we went, it was like a really great aquarium. And really good aquarium. And she got me this. So cute. It's like a dolphin. Like, basically, it's not a squish ball. We basically call it a squish ball. You know how it feels. Sorry. My mom wanted me to take a pill. This, it was ginormous. So it was like this. It was ginormous. Like, that big. Anyways, I don't take pills. I only take the tiny, tiny red Advil pills. You know what I'm talking about. Anyways, then before I got my nails done, my mom was like, "Before we got our nails done, my mom was like, it's gonna be a way. How about you just go to Five Below? Cause there's Five Below right there." So I went. So me and my friend went to Five Below, and I got this poster, Stranger Things poster. I love it so much. And it is a 22.375 by 34. And so it's probably like as big as that. And I only got it for $5 and that was like $10. So it was a score. Then I got these like from Five Below, I got these like Chinese like gummy noodles. Like, this is how it's supposed to look. I don't know, I just kind of wanted it. I like gummy stuff. So, I don't know if I'm going to eat it. I just wanted it. And then I got my dog a dog toy. It was Sloth from Five Below. It was so cute. He loves it, I think, kind of. And then, so, yeah, let's put up my poster. I don't know how I'm going to deal with him. If you don't know what I'm talking about, guys, go check out my packing for my vacation videos. There was like lots of parts. Anyways, also I don't know how I'm gonna put this up because of, I think,
god, it's bigger than the other one, I think.
I don't know how I'm going to fit this up, because it's my boot. I'll figure something out, though. Literally watch me fall. I'm not even joking.
Alexa, play Escape-ism. She wants, like, people to see her.
But I'll do another video showing you guys it up there. And I'll do my skincare for you. So, yeah. Bye, guys.